Tell her.
Tell everyone. If they are caged, why should I sacrifice myself to save them? If they can be caged one time, this means they will be caged second time. Although I sacrifice myself, they will still be caged and killed in the future. Besides, I don't want to pretend God. This is their fate. If they are caged, why should I sacrifice myself to save them? Okay, this is my opinion. Yeah! Woo!